The experiences of our past conferences have taught us that the factionally driven winner-takes-all attitude is not in the best interest of the African nation. It is worth repeating what I said during the opening remarks to this conference, that our movement has lost many talented and capable comrades in whom it invested significantly due to state politics, a terrible manifestation of perennial factionalism.